So let's go ahead and go over some conversational phrases in Spanish. In this video, we'll learn a little bit about everything. Notice that if something is in parentheses, it's optional. So if you wanted to say hello to somebody, you could say, hola. Hola. Notice the H is silent. If you wanted to ask somebody how they're doing, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Notice we have some lines above the vowels. These are accent marks, and they tell us where the stress in the word goes. You'll also notice an upside-down question mark where the question begins. If you want to answer and say how you are, you could say, estoy bien, estoy mal, estoy más o menos. And then if you wanted to ask somebody about themselves after, you could say, gracias, ¿y tú? And if you wanted to ask somebody their name, you could use the question, ¿cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas? And they might answer, me llamo, plus their name. Me llamo. Notice the double L here is kind of like a Y, and some places might differ in that pronunciation a little bit. And me llamo actually means I call myself, and so a common mistake for English speakers is to say me llamo es, thinking that it means my name is, but you're actually saying I call myself is, and then your name, which wouldn't really make sense. If you wanted to ask somebody where they're from, ¿de dónde eres? ¿De dónde eres? And if you wanted to answer that, soy de, and then the place. Soy de. And notice that the question is literally asking, from where are you? Which sounds different than how we would say it in English. And this is a pretty common thing you'll notice, is that as you're learning a new language, it might be very different from how your own language is worded. If you want to tell somebody nice to meet you, mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. And if somebody says that to you, you can respond, mucho gusto, or igualmente. Igualmente. And finally, some ways to say goodbye. Adios. Adios. Or hasta luego. Hasta luego. Well, that's it for this video lesson. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for updates on new Spanish video lessons. And click here if you'd like to watch the next video in this series, which will go a little bit more in-depth on greetings and goodbyes. Gracias por mirar y nos vemos.